Hi everyone. So like I've already mentioned yesterday that the website will be getting support for the new Galaxy Young model. My phone has finally arrived. So I'm gonna do an unboxing video of this. I know I'm pretty late. The phone is at least a year old now, but still I decided to do an unboxing video and then a quick preview of the phone. Because in the future you'll be seeing custom ROMs, tutorials and many more things for this new model. So let's unpack the phone. Let me cut the sticker. So let's open the box and let's see what we have. So I have purchased the black color. And yeah, this is the phone. So let me just put this aside for now. Let's open up the rest of the contents in the box. Let's take this off. So next, we have the manual. Then we have a warranty card. I'm gonna put this aside. So here we have our micro USB cable, used for computer and for charging. I'm gonna put this aside as well. And here we have our charger. In my case, it is an European charger. And lastly, here we have the battery. So now let me just put these things aside, the charger and the micro USB cable and everything else. And let us take off the phone. And so here is the new Samsung Galaxy Young. And as you can see, it doesn't really have much difference with the older model, except in this one you can see that the bezel looks a bit more more fat, it's more larger. Other than that, the power and the walk key are on the same position. In this one, the charger port is on the bottom. On the top here we have our headphones jack, and on the left side of course we have the volume rocker keys, just like on the old Galaxy Young. And on the back we have the same look, except that the speaker has been moved to the left side and the camera is on the center. So now I'm gonna peel off these stickers here and everything else. And the phone really has a glossy look. I personally really like how it looks. So let me just take off these stickers and the front one as well. There we go. So the difference here is that this phone is powered by a single core 1 GHz processor, while the old model was powered by a single core 800 MHz processor. And also this one has increased RAM. So this one has 768 MB of RAM, while the old Galaxy Y, as you know, has 257 or somewhere near that. So let me just quickly show you the setup screen of this phone. And here we are on the home screen. So let me just increase the brightness because you might not see properly. There we go. So let's check out the menu and everything else. This is the app drawer and these are the applications which you get pre-installed. There's no need for me to explain. You can already see them on the video here. Let me head into settings. So this is powered by Android 4.1.2 Jelly Bean. For now, unfortunately, there is no update to 4.2.2. So there's really not much to show in this video now. In the future we will see more videos about this phone, and of course I will not be dropping support for the old Galaxy Y. I will still be making new ROM videos and so on, but I would just like to mention that I will also include this device in the supported list. Anyways, let's just take a quick look at the camera. So this is a 3 megapixel camera, unlike on the old Galaxy Y in which it had a 2 megapixel camera. And that's pretty much it everyone. Like I said, the old Galaxy Y has support and now the new Galaxy Young will also have support. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to hit the like button, the subscribe button, and of course if you have this new Galaxy Young model, subscribe immediately because you will now be seeing videos for this phone. That is all. Thank you for watching and I'll see you next time. Goodbye.